The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The battle begins! Massive damage! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The blue corner cannot move! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! It's down and out! Krogon is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Natu is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Hit by Psychic! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A beautiful attack! Slam them! It's down and out! Sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. The move failed! Guillotine does massive damage! Taken down by an intense blow! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat!